Renegade and Johnny Boone next up on WCW Pro. You know, the war started back in 1985, legend, between Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Rowdy Roddy Piper. It's had its ups and downs. It's even had its lulls when they weren't around. They weren't in the same organization. They didn't fight. But it has hit with a vengeance in World Championship Wrestling. And the wild card this time is that Rowdy Roddy Piper is the commissioner of WCW. But regardless, you can almost forget that part. It's going to be in a steel cage at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc.
But being the commissioner is not going to help Roddy when they shut the door on the steel cage. It will help the other members of WCW. We've seen what he did to Macho Man when he was helping Diamond Dallas Page. I mean, Piper will not take, guff from anybody. But even with all the circumstances they've had over the past, never have they wound up inside a cage together. Neither of them. Especially Hollywood has nowhere to hide, nowhere to run. I mean, on paper, usually the bigger man has the advantage in a cage. Unless it goes past a certain time limit, then the big men get tired and the smaller men eat them up. Piper made the statement, this will be the first and the last time. Believe me, I talked to Piper when we sat down and had our little discussion.
Exactly.
I know where Roddy's coming from, and I can't wait to see if Roddy can stick to the game plan he has, it will be the end of Hogan's career.
Another variable that we can throw into this one at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc, Hulk Hogan will not have the benefit of the New World Order. They can come stand around ringside, they can climb up the side of the cage, all they want, but they can't get in. The New World Order will not interfere in this match. There is a cage. That's why it's there. It's to keep Hulk Hogan from running away. But on top of that, it's to keep the NWO from getting in.
Well, I tell you, the New World Order is going to have so many problems at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. They're not going to have time to watch Hogan's back. Scott Hall's going to have his hands full with Lex Luger.
Oh, yeah.
Kurt Hennig, I think he got the shock of his life when he heard he's going to be in the ring with Ric Flair. And don't forget, Diamond Dallas Page and Macho Man fight to the finish to one man standing. That's almost as brutal as a cage match.
Well, we remember Savage Page 1 and Savage Page 2. This will be Savage Page 3, and third time will not be the charm for one of these men. One of those guys is going to probably be carted out of the MGM Grand Garden Arena.
Well, we might have a few extra ambulances, because I see the whole New World Order being carted out on gurneys.
It could crumble in Vegas on October 26th on pay-per-view.
Let's bet on that.
No thanks. I'm not betting against you. You kidding? You're riding a hot streak.
Well, don't bet against me. I have the authority.
True. But the NWO realm could crumble at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc on the 26th in Vegas. Now Renegade sets his man up into the backbreaker on Johnny Boone in the cover. And the three, and just like that, with the backbreaker, all of a sudden, the Renegade gets a victory on WCW Pro.
And one for the Renegade. Notice that 1, 2, 3, how nice and smooth that count was. I'm going to have a great deal of satisfaction when I 1, 2, 3 Scott Hall. Better keep his shoulders off the mat.
You do not want to miss Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc coming up on October 26th from Vegas. The Iceman cometh next.